In a year of racial reckoning, violence, abuse, and inequities persist.
We, the jury, find the defendant guilty.
The Chauvin verdict hinted at a path to justice. Yet much more is to be done.
Now's the time to act.
How can we create lasting change? Race matters. America after George Floyd.